True Tori.
Hey, Liam, what about this? What's that?
It's supposed to be Star Wars.
No. You said I can choose anything I want.
Don't talk to me in front of people.
No,
like
I'm saying I can't.
Come here right now. Come
anything
here
you want.
It's been really hard on Liam lately, not having Dean here. He and Dean have always been really close. I'm trying to do it all. I'm trying to make him happy, take the place of Dean right now, but I know it's not enough for him. And it has come to the point where it makes me feel like he blames me for Dean being away.
Hey, Liam.
What?
Liam.
You said we're not.
Come speak to me nicely and you can have it. Stop talking to me like that. I don't like it. It's not fair.
You're making me do
anything. No, I'm not liking the way you're.
Want.
I've chosen everything you want. I'd like you to calm down and I'd like you to listen to my words.
I'm not gonna calm down. I'm mad at you.
Can you come over here and look at the minion, please?
I already.
Is this what you want?
Yes.
Can you talk nicely to me?
I am.
Can you change the tone of your voice, please? It sounds angry. Come over here.
Just so I can look at the minute I see it.
Then I won't give it. Then I won't get it, Liam. Okay, we're not gonna get it. I don't like the way he's talking to me. Okay, it's gonna go back up.
Yes, we are.
Then come over here and talk to me nicely. Come over here and talk to me nicely. Stop doing this, please. You know what? You don't act this way when Dad's home. Do you understand me? You don't speak to him that way, so why do you speak to me this way? It makes me feel really bad, Liam, okay? I'm very nice to you. I love you. So please, it makes me feel bad. Thank you. Come here. Okay, sorry about that.
Oh, no.
They're on the last aisle, all the way at the end. 274
is your total.
Mom, can I have a ring pop?
Is there something you want to say to me?
Sorry.
Okay, yes, you may have a ring pop. I love you.